I've of course been thinking of that. I was not the guy to be the ordinary, normal practitioner. Now, to begin with, when I was a preclinical student in Greifswald, the professor of anatomy there, Professor Karl Peter, he was so taken by my enthusiasm for my work. I dissected, I did 11 different dissections on the human body. He tried to persuade me I should shift to anatomy, believe it or not. And he said, as soon as you got your degree, I employ you as my first assistant. So you have a career all laid out for you. But of course, it didn't appeal to me at all. Now, my own feeling was, this was a combination of several things. First of all, I'm quite sure I would have gone into a university career and into research. And I was particularly interested in diagnosis. I had the, as it, in the hindsight, I know quite wrong idea that my father probably wouldn't have died if he had been diagnosed early enough and so forth. So I was very much obsessed with the idea that diagnosis had to be improved, and that's the direction in which I would have gone. And it would have been internal medicine.